Before we get started, quick announcement. If you're an independent artist yourself and you want me to react to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. What's good, Crown Family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, hold the video, bring a little light to your day. Today's new artist we finna check out go by the name of the Digitized Maker. And this song right here is called Chillin in the Sunlight. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. I ain't gonna hold you up. We here for the music. So this is an instrumental. So I'm guessing he produced this. Oh wow. See, look, I never really asked the people, you know, when they asked me to do a reaction, I never really asked because I like for it to be surprised. It's like whatever I react to, like I don't really have a certain genre or you know, as long as it's music. But And it is dope for me to be able to react to my first instrumental. I think this is really dope. Now, I'm not a producer. I don't know the breakdowns of instrumentals and all that stuff, you know, like the kicks, the drums and all that stuff. But I can definitely tell you what I like, you know, as an artist, you know, I know when I hear something I like, and I like this a lot, you know, especially, woof. Okay. So different, like sonically it sounds so different, like nothing like I don't really hear producers like make instrumentals like this. I think he has his own like style and sound. I think that's dope, especially when you're a producer, you always want to bring your own flavor to the game, you know. So bright and uplifting, and then when that bass hit, it just be like, yo, like this is fire, bro. This is fire. Listen, I can appreciate a good instrumental. I always, man, like me personally, especially me, man, I'm like super, super picky when it comes to finding the right sound or the right instrumental to choose. And like, it's like I be knowing in like the first like 5 or 10 seconds whether I'm gonna like the beat or not. And that's crazy. I'm not sure if other artists do it like that, but like I can listen to a beat for the first like 10 seconds and I'd be like, I like this. You know, I don't know what it is about that, but That's just my way of picking instrumentals. It might be the wrong way of doing it, but that's how I've been doing it for like years. But yo, like I said, I'm not a producer. I don't know the specifics. Like, I don't make instrumentals, so I wouldn't be able to give it a deep dive breakdown on, you know, everything that's going on. But to me personally, it sounds really good. It sounds amazing to me. Like, I can't, like, this is dope, man. He has his own style. The digitized maker, you know, like, hey, keep doing your thing, brother. Keep doing your thing. Keep, you know, sending your instrumental out to different artists. You know, find that artist that you can grow with, and you know, y'all styles that just mash, you know. That way, you know, y'all can grow together. That you always hear like producers growing with artists. Like DaBaby, he uses a lot of, I forgot his producer name, but you know, he has the same producer, but you know, his producer came up with him, and then it's just like people know DaBaby because of, you know, his producer, and vice versa, you know. And I think that's probably the best thing for you, is to find that artist that you can grow with, and y'all just take over the game. But definitely send your instrumentals out to different artists, you know. Make sure you get your paperwork and everything in order. That way, you know, nobody won't try to take your work or nothing like that. But hey, keep doing your thing, brother. Hey man, artists, if you're watching this, go check out his instrumentals. The link will be in the pinned comment or in the description. I'll make it easy for you. Just click the video on my face. It'll take you right to this instrumental you just heard. Appreciate y'all watching. We out. Salute, Crown family. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Until next time. Cheers.